very autistic.
What was the name of that one?
Tobin's Fancy, or what's the last one called? Tobin's Breakfast at Maria's Cafe on the 3rd of January 1952. No, of course it's not. That's just silly.
It's a tune about a funeral director.